Hi guys, welcome back to the Outer Worlds.
You are asking yourself if I can be trusted. I do not blame you. I am asking myself the same question about you. You are asking yourself. You are asking yourself if I can. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Damn and blast. I should have seen this coming. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it.
Hey there. You the lady Cass called about? That I am. Got left out here to watch for reinforcements. Name's Lillian. Hope you're having a better time than us. I've had better. Lost some things in a dust-up. But I didn't get eaten like some of our crew. Got that going for me. My damn cigarettes, for one thing. I was near the Raptodon pen when they got loose. Had to set a few to rights. When I got to checking if all my parts were still attached, I realized I'd dropped my cigarette case. When I turned about, I seen two fine gun hens being snacked on by lizards. No cigarette case is worth my life, no matter how badly I need a smoke. This was a Spacer's Choice commemorative case. Some promo for Founding Day they did back in, I forget the year. Worth decent bits to collectors.
Wouldn't hurt to do her a nice turn, would it, Captain?
An outdoor Raptodon pen yonder, past the main entrance. Law only knows why they're breeding the damn things. I'd be obliged. Just don't lose any parts trying.
look, my kind of door.
You're underestimating the importance of the Eighth back.
Blankenship, she's okay. But Lunsford has the highest rate of foot goals per game. I got 500 bits on the Darlings taking the finals this year.
The stats are better on the spacers chosen. Any news on that thing? Don't keep me in suspense. Did you get my stuff? I mean, not mine. It's for other parties. Buyers. This is gonna make me so popular. I mean, with the people who buy it, not by using it. Because I'm not. Only for testing purposes. Quality control. You would, right?
Gosh, no. Not even once.
Uh-huh.
Ah, you just don't understand the market. Anyway, here's a cut for you. An advance from my profits. Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, it's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it? My research? Please tell me you've recovered it. You can't possibly understand the enormity of what you've done for me. Did you find my colleague, Jameson? Well, please keep me apprised of your progress as to that matter. I suppose you've earned it. I grew up in a Spacer's Choice Township. My own personal pit of despair. Test marks were high enough, so I set to becoming a scientist. But I didn't relish returning when my studies were done. I'd no desire to spend my life finding better ways to churn out worthless goods. My fellow spacers looked upon it as a betrayal, but I longed for substance, meaning. Toothpaste is about making people's lives better, preventing pain. Plus, it was a means to an end. I suppose you've earned it. It's highly illegal to have brought the Raptodons to Terra 2. The research done on them before Monarch was left to the dregs was too promising to just abandon, so here we are. You've not much idea how these things work, do you? If Auntie Cleo could be connected to what we're doing here, they'd be ruined. Everyone skirts the law looking for an edge, but the ultimate sin is to be exposed. Plausible deniability is everything.
Where are we headed today, Captain? The stars are the limit.